at least 239 barriers, including dams and weirs, were removed across 17 countries in Europe in 2021, in a record-breaking year for dam removals across the continent. An increase of 137% of barriers removed compared to the previous year confirms the growing movement and interest in restoring rivers in Europe. Why are European countries removing their dams this quickly? Europe's rivers are the most fragmented in the world, causing a loss of biodiversity and diminishing the diverse benefits that healthy, free-flowing rivers provide to people. It is therefore that restoring at least 25,000 kilometers of rivers to a free-flowing state is flagged as one of the key elements of the EU's biodiversity strategy for 2030. With over 1 million barriers in Europe's waterways, the reconnection and restoration potential of dam removal is enormous. While many dams in Europe deliver invaluable services, like critical water supplies and flood risk reduction, it is estimated that tens of thousands no longer serve their intended purpose and create serious safety, economic and environmental concerns. Dam removal-based river restoration is a powerful tool for bringing freshwater ecosystems back into good health while providing major boosts for local socio-economic activities such as tourism and recreation. According to the analysis by the World Fish Migration Foundation, migratory freshwater fish in Europe have declined by 93%. Loss of fish severely affects the livelihoods of fishermen, which sometimes outweighs the value of the power produced by hydroelectric dams. Huge sedimentation caused by dams threatens the structural integrity of dams and can lead to flash floods, thereby threatening the life of people downstream. The time between removal and total recovery of the river is very short, while the positive impact on people and nature is far-reaching. Dam Removal Europe started officially in April of 2016 when a few organizations partnered together and began the first dam removal movement at European level. Although the practice of dam removal is still in its early stages, 2021 progress report by Dam Removal Europe shows a positive trend in both the total number of removals and in the number of European countries that reported barrier removals. The report helps countries of Europe to track the progress and impact of the dam removal and restoration of the rivers. Of the 239 dams removed, 76% of the barriers were low-head dams and weirs, but 24% of the total were higher than 2 meters. Spain was highlighted as the leading country with 108 structures removed from its rivers. Portugal, Montenegro, and Slovakia recorded their first ever removal, and in Finland, a functioning hydropower dam has been dismantled. Restoring at least 25,000 kilometers of rivers to a free-flowing state is flagged as one of the key elements of the European Union Biodiversity Strategy for 2030, which is part of the European Green Deal. It's clear that we are just at the beginning of a shift towards dam removal, while the topic is still seen as very controversial in many countries.